self-discovery, inspiration, experimentation.
Youth leadership development program.
Understanding to what you want to do with people for people.
I'm only assigned 10 schools and I have to bring about change in them. Change in terms of learning quality, in terms of infrastructure, administration, in terms of motivation of the people who are involved in running the school as an individual independent unit.
We share a relation with the HM. We share the relation with the teacher. We share a relation with the kids. You know, they are the lot who are expecting from you without any selfish motive.
इनसे देखे हमारे टीचर्स ने भी मैथमेटिक्स पढ़ाने का क्लास थर्ड फोर्थ फिफ्थ को वो नया पैटर्न इनसे अडॉप्ट किया है सीखा है और उससे काफ़ी लाभ हमारे अध्यापकों को भी हुआ है टीचर्स को भी काफ़ी लाभ हुआ है आगे के लिए हमारा ये फायदा होगा हम अपने बच्चों को उसी तरीके से पढ़ाएंगे तो बच्चे उस चीज़ को ग्रेस करने में उनको सुविधा ज़्यादा होगी
वो खेल विधि से पढ़ाते हैं इसलिए उनको और भी अच्छा लगता है कि मैम आएंगे हमें खेल विधि से पढ़ाएंगे और उनकी रुचि बढ़ गई है जो भी सीखा है वो उन्होंने उनका स्थायी हो गया है
टीचिंग के अलावा गांधी फेलोशिप हर महीने अलग अलग चैलेंजेस शुरू में आपको गांव विजिट करना है या सरपंच से बात करनी है दूसरा अगले महीने कुछ अलग एक्सप्लोर करना है लर्निंग क्वालिटी देखनी उसके अगले महीने शायद जाके आपको गांव में रहना है एक महीने तक बिना फोन बिना किसी चीज़ के अलग अलग चैलेंजेस
First of all, give birth to an interest within him to learn something new so that if he ever feels like reaching up to a bookshelf and pulling down a book and reading it, he can. He should have that option.
100 schools changing completely and turning into modern schools, but where principals are true decision makers.
I'm here. Basically for the self, for the nurturing of the self and to make myself better, to explore new possibilities and to put myself in an alien environment and see how I perform.
I think mainly Gandhi Fellowship एक fellowship है जो मुझे खुद इतना explore करने में मिल रहा है मुझे अपने आप को अपनी understanding अपने बारे में काफी कुछ समझने को मिल रहा है.
The one change which I see in myself is that I've started knowing myself better.
Excellent. I'm emerging as a person.
पहले मैं बदलाव की बातें करता था, आज मैं बदलाव में शामिल हूँ.
I wanted to use some knowledge, some skills that I get to learn in rural life, in rural areas, so that I could at least change in a minute way what problems the society has, what are the problems people face. You know, what is wrong with the society? Everybody knows, but very few people come down to actually doing something about it. That's why I wanted to come here.
Gandhi Fellowship will tell you, will lead you somewhere you really want to be and not you really. Even I used to feel something ki main teacher banna chahti hu, lekin because now in an education sector teacher ke alawa bhi bahut kaam bacha hai jo karna chahiye. Hum bolte hain karna hai lekin karte kyun nahi hai, to maine socha kyun na main hi kar lu.
All of us are concerned with problems. All of us know we have problems. But we have two choices. One, we go on the big fight and shout with Barkha Dutt, or we actually do something about it. The choice is yours. What do you choose to do about it?